So today we're talking about something that actually powers your every single move on the pitch, and that's carbohydrates. Now the question is, do you need to eat more during the match, and how do they affect your performance? What role do they play in stamina and also recovery? Now there is a lot of confusion around carbs, their role in football nutrition, and today we're going to answer these questions and a lot more. So let's get right into it. Now carbohydrates are your body's source of energy when you sprint, dribble, and do any intense movements on the pitch, as you probably already know, because your muscle relies on carbs to fuel these intense activities. And it's like premium fuel that actually powers your every move on the pitch. But what happens when you're not in the heat of the action? Well, when you consume carbs, your body stores excess glucose known as glycogen. So imagine glycogen as this fuel tank that's inside of your muscles that you tap into when you actually need it. And this is called your glycogen reservoir, found in your liver and your muscles to ensure that you have readily accessible power and energy when you need it, especially in those intense moments on the field to give you that extra power. Now, football games, as you know, are packed with these twist turns and explosive movements on the pitch. Now, carbs play a critical role in sustaining your energy throughout the game, and it directly impacts on your stamina. Now, in other words, carbs are a big part of your ability to keep up with the good performances and as the match progresses, to make sure that you're at your optimal best. Now, during football matches, your body relies on those glycogen levels to power those various movements. And as the game progresses, those glycogen reserves gradually start running down. Now, if you don't fill them up properly or start the game with them at full tank, this will lead to fatigue, reduced speed and overall performance, especially in the second half. Now, the final whistle blows and the match is over, but your journey towards optimal performance isn't complete, because after the game, your glycogen levels actually need attention more than ever. So consuming carbohydrate-rich meals or supplements help refuel those glycogen levels inside of your body, which will help kickstart that recovery process. Now, adequate carb intake after training and games helps the muscles repair and allowing your body to prepare for those upcoming challenges. So remember the rule of sticking to 6 to 8 grams per kilogram in order to hit those carbohydrate targets to allow your body to recover properly and give it the energy that it needs. Now, you might be wondering, how much carbs should I be eating? And look, it varies depending on your body weight, activity level, even training intensity. So as a general guideline, aim for 3 to 6 grams of carbohydrates per kilogram of body weight. Now, for example, if you weigh 70 kilograms, that's roughly 210 to 420 grams of carbohydrates per day. But remember, your carbohydrate needs change depending on if it's a match day or if it's an intense pre-season training session. So for an example, the day before a match, you should aim for 6 to 8 grams of carbs per kilo of body weight. And your pre-match meal should be high in complex carbs and go for 1 to 3 grams per kilo in that just one meal. Now, always adjust your nutrient intake to fit your needs. That way you won't be hungry or full and your performance won't suffer because of inadequate nutrition. Now, if you want more detailed approach to this, click the link in our bio and get access to our free masterclass. We'll go into deep detail about what carbohydrates eat and how much depending on which specific day. So there you have it for today, and if you want to be sure if you're eating enough and a balanced food intake, make sure you sign up to our free masterclass course all about football nutrition. As a bonus, you'll get a master nutrition plan, a custom football power diet plan tailored towards you, all for free. And to learn more about ways to improve your overall performance, reach your genetic potential, so make sure you subscribe to our channel, comment, hit a like. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.